Construct hash diagram for 2, 4, 5, 10, 12, 20, 25, where the relation you come across is division. Relation you come across is division. Now we go for drawing a hash diagram. We start with 2. So this is my 2. Now the next one is 4. Check out whether 2 divides 4. Yes, 2 2s are 4. So you can have 4, an edge to 4. Then check out with 5. Whether 4 divides 5? No. 2 divides 5? No. So have 5 separately. Then check out for 10. First check out with the superior element. 4 divides 10? No. 2 divides 10? Yes. 2 5s are 10. So you'll have the 10 here with an H. Then come here. Whether 5 divides 10? Yes. 5 2s are 10. So you have a link. You will have an H. Then it is 12. Now when I go for 12, check out with a 4. 4 divides 12? Yes. 4 3s are 12. So you'll have 12 here. Okay. Then check out with 10. Whether 10 divides 12? No. 5 divides 12? No. Then come for 20. Check out with the superior element. 12 divides 20? No. 4 divides 20? Yes. 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. So here I'll have an H for 20. Then 10 divides 20? Yes. 10 2s are 20. So I'll have a link like this. Then now it is over. We now come for the inferior elements. In with red itself it is over. Then next it is 25. First I'll check out with the superior and then I'll come for the next inferior elements. 12 divides 25? No. 4 divides 25? No. 2 divides 25? No. 20 divides 25? No. 10 divides 25? No. 5 divides 25? Yes. 5 5s are 25. So I'll have an edge for 25 from 5. So this is the final hash diagram.